Hello, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is SanchosA3. Welcome back to My Sweet Roomies. This is continuing AoE's story. Let's get on with the story.
Do you really think it's a burglar?
Yeah, I don't know.
Should we check it out? So if it's a burglar, we can't just ignore it.
How brave, Yoli never ceases to impress me. But I can't allow Yoli to go on her own.
Alright, let's go.
Swish, huh? We just have Yoli, who had just altered those brave words, quickly runs behind my back.
Alright, Ryan, don't worry about me. You go on ahead.
Huh? Where did the brave Yoli go?
Well, I'm scared.
Looking closely, Yoli's face is indeed etched with fear. She's etched scared, of course she's gonna be. Alright, just in case, I'll bring some fans a weapon. I guess this broom will do.
Alright, I'll get the mop from the second floor.
No, you stay here, I'll go take a look.
Huh? No, you can't. I'll go with you.
But it's dangerous.
It's more dangerous going alone.
I can't deny that I'm scared to go alone. Alright. Hey, Yoli, you hide behind me then.
Okay.
And so, Yoli and I go rid ourselves of a burglar. That being said,
Ryan, quickly, let's go.
Yes. I'm scared of her. What should I do if there really is a burglar? I don't know any martial arts, Ryan.
Ryan, are you alright? You're shaking.
This is a warrior's tremor of excitement.
But really?
I've come this far. I need to resolve myself. Alright, I'm going to open the door.
Alright, be careful.
Here we go.
Meow.
Ellie, swish. I instantly stretch out my hands.
Huh?
And she'll be behind me. From what, a cat? Huh? Huh? Meow?
Hey, isn't that...
And there in the darkness of our entrance with white and brown markings is a cat. There's no sign of a thief anywhere, which means limit. This whole time, we were being robbed by a cat.
You're the culprit?
Come on, you scared us.
You naughty cat.
He always says as she rubbed the cat on the head. I feel like I just lost years off of my life. But, well, I'm glad it wasn't a burglar. We released the cat outside of our entrance. We become aware of the time it was already close to midnight. Well, that was a waste of energy. Come on, I feel really tired now. You should go to sleep. Really?
Yes. Let's do that.
What's up with her? Yoli's face is a shade red. What's wrong, Yoli? Did something happen?
Anxiously,
Yoli glances up at me.
Ryan?
Yoli suddenly smiles sheepishly.
You're pretty reliable.
Huh? That's all.
Alright, good night.
Right. Yoli. Hey. As the higher brushing face, I brush it off to her. What was that all about? Yeah. Go shopping. It's more like shopping. Watch this video.
Abame de mono wa inai.
That's a weird game. Present. Item. Let's use off of our ticket. We have 4 shots. Chapter 14, Awareness. It's already June. One day, I gaze absently, drained from the living room window. According to a legend, to the weather report, there's a typhoon approaching. The last typhoon has been extreme. Every time a typhoon hits, its share house rattles quite a bit. I wonder if it'll be alright this time.
Ryan?
What's the matter, Ailey? Ailey dashes into the living room. It's no time to be absently gazing at rain. Give me a hand. What? Get a bucket and come to the room. There's a bucket in my room. There's a bucket in the storage. Bucket? What for? Don't worry about it. Now, just come on and hurry up. Alright. I obediently listen to Ailey and start moving. I brought a bucket. I brought it. What's going on here? Ailey's room is drenched with water.
Aoi, I brought Rad.
Misuka rushes into Aoi's drenched room.
Thanks. Ryan, you bought the bucket.
Yes, Aoi. Did you turn over a vase or something?
No. There's a leak in my room.
Right there. Water drops fall from where Aoi points it to on the sink.
I'd gone out for a bit, and when I got back, it was like this. Ryan, can you leave the bucket here?
Yeah. Huh? But I just fixed that roof recently. Probably the last typhoon damaged it again. Alright. Right. That typhoon was pretty intense.
So that's the situation. I need your help, Ryan.
Sure. Should I do?
I need you to let me ride on your shoulders.
What? Ride on my shoulders?
Well, I need to do an emergency repair on the ceiling.
Okay. Emergency.
To start with, I plan to wipe the area that's clearing the leaking with a cloth. Quickly.
Alright. I reluctantly squat down, Ailey goes get all going around on my back. She stretches her legs over me and grabs my neck. Be careful not to fall off, alright?
Gotcha. Ew.
The moment that I stand up with Ailey on my shoulders.
Right.
Her thighs are touching my face. Rub. They are scissors.
Ryan, are you alright?
Yeah. Can't keep calm.
Let me see you like this.
Hey, are you fixing it?
Just a sec. Alright, emergency repair complete. Ryan, you can let me down now.
I bow my head low, and Ailey hops off my shoulders and onto the floor. I feel both relieved and somewhat regretful.
Once the rain stops, help me repair the roof.
Alright. After some time, the rain stopped and there was a delicate clearing in the sky. Season up to Aoi and I climb the roof. Bang, bang, bang.
That's strange. Oh, I can't do it well.
I'll try. You're not good at the sword strike, right?
Yeah.
You shouldn't use too much strength, like this. Bang, clang, bang. That should probably do it.
Huh? Wow, you're already finished?
I've already repaired this roof once. I guess I've gotten used to it.
You know, Ryan, there are certain things about you that are really manly.
Huh? What? I look up to Aoi, and Aoi, her face is a shade red, gazes at me.
Like how you protected me when we got to check, when we went to check on the storage, and how you quickly finished repairs like this.
It really isn't anything.
But until now, I've never had that sort of image of you.
Hey, are you trying to say that you thought I was incompetent?
No, that's not what I meant. I just grown more aware that you are a man.
You're AOE? Your face is red.
It's something. Let's hurry back. It might start raining again.
Oh, okay. Aoi rushes down the ladder, and I follow after her. Well, I guess this should last through the rainy season. That being said, time passes quick. The fact that it's June means it's almost summer vacation.
Ah.
I forgot, there's still something before summer vacation. Periodic exams. Okay, well that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time on My Sweet Dreams. Bye, guys.